think we can take one more photo and then play like this. Thank you.
it from this side, you have to throw to him. You have to cross throw when you do the throw. Okay, and then this is the out. This and if it is boxed when they are serving, if it is falling within this, then it is our point. If he serves. In the center. Thank you. it is coming to your side, only you have to take. Otherwise, it is a point for us.
No, tomorrow your name is not there, right?
So you said 2 to 3 is available of meeting.
Tomorrow?
Yeah, you added me into that group also.
Oh, that's in Vanchai. Okay, yeah, yeah. In Vanchai. Yes, yes.
That is Jackie will
be there. Jackie will be there.
Any idea how that group will be?
Jackie is good player, you can play with Jackie. Another two are trying to
thank you.
करना बहुत मुश्किल होता है
After some point you lose interest.
काफी अच्छे प्लेयर हैं ब्रेसमेंट लेकिन वो टाइमिंग पहले आते थे काफी अभी वायरस के बाद से थोड़ा कम हो गया पहले तो यानी इंटरमीडिएट ही ज़्यादा रहते थे एडवांस और Actually, we don't allow more than 4 players per court. You know, when एक जन बैठा रहता है, 15 मिनट खेलता है, फिर उसको गुस्सा आता है. You know, बोलता नहीं है, लेकिन he will get angry. You know, if you don't get proper time to play. That's why before you know, it was like 1 court and 9 to 10 people.
Round robin DP.
Yeah, like 15 minutes or something. But then some people say we don't need to play time to play and all that. Then I say okay, let's be, before I used to keep extra so that if someone drops out, then again I have 4 to 5 players. But then sometimes it happens like 10 and then all 10 will come. It gets issue.
People play for
Yeah. After that, I thought, okay, let's do 4 per court. That's much better. Even if someone drops out, then I am like a standby. So
floater.
So if more than 2 drops out, then I cannot do anything. That's unusual, you know.
But the dropout also, you will know only at that time, right? I mean, or
yeah. They won't inform in advance. So they think like, oh, if we go or don't go, it's just like, you know, get it granted. Then I just ban them for 1 month, like. Don't come again. If you want to, even if you don't want to inform me that you cannot come, then I cannot, you know, entertain you anymore. It's okay, my courts are empty, it's okay for me, but I cannot allow such players to even don't care to inform.
Anybody drops out, you let me know.
Vanchai was not full actually. We never go do any booking at Hong Kong Island side, you know. Because it's very difficult to get players there. Many people will ask, we will come. Then when we do booking, no one shows up.
Oh, in Island side.
Island side. That means waste. This was the tomorrow's one also like only Jackie was there, no one was joining. Then one lady messaged me, then she said okay, you come. Then one spot on there, so I, when you asked me, that's why I told you only one chai is available. Nothing else is available. Because I don't want to add extra players to the group. Like, I don't want anyone to be unhappy. They didn't got time to play. Like this court also was for my group only, but then in last minute there is no booking, like only 4 people. Then I say okay, 1 to 2 you come, and then other one I can give to other group, you know. Why should I waste my court booking? But Saturday usually very less players, Sunday there are many. Come, let's get some sweat out.
Yourself.
Thank you.
Jordan is near or?